Hi, good evening friends. This is Deepika Gosai here, and I just want to share my brief journey that I've had in the trading, my trading journey, so to say. It's been about a little over a year that I met Harshji on an online platform, and post the COVID onset, then I was kind of deciding because businesses were getting hit and there was really nothing much concrete and intellectual to do. So I thought, okay, whatever be the case, everything is closed down, but what has not closed down are the financial markets. So why not get started on a journey that I had no idea what I was going to get into, be it in terms of investing or trading. I had no clue. And like everybody said, that trading is kind of gambling, and I was a little hesitant, but I thought, let me just try it out before I understand from other people's perspective. It should be my own perspective, whether I, what kind of a market is this. So there it started with Harshji as my first mentor. And I think going through the tunnel, I could not see the light at the end of it. We were kind of drawing the lines and drawing the support resistance. But little did I know that, these lines are going to be so very important, that one strategy that I can learn can actually be something that I can keep on mastering and doing better and better and better. And so, of course, understanding the concepts, and then your own practice, your own hard work and your own sincerity, having your own goals clearly in mind is what something, that one can do wonders in this journey. And like everybody else or anybody else may have also shared, that investing and trading are two different hats that we can wear at the same time. So in 1 year, I have, from trading, I have also gone on to wear the investment hat. And now I'm very happy to say that since February, I started booking my profits. And that's another important concept that I understood and learned from Harshji, was profit booking, because there is no end to greed. And when the prices are going up, we will feel that, okay, let it go another 4 rupees or 5 rupees or 2 rupees. But, we need to be very clear where we need to, put an end to it, how much we want to book. So that is where I learned the profit booking. And it's now a very, very rewarding journey, very exciting, very something which is full of learning. And with such a lovely group of people that we are working together, I, I'm really enjoying, and I would urge everybody, be it whosoever the mentor, just give it a shot, give it a try, and I'm sure you will not find it not rewarding. It is going to take you on to a different journey, and you will find yourself to start using your financial skills that you did not even know you had. So it's my earnest request, go ahead, try it out, and happy trading everyone, and happy investing. Thank you so much.